Updates. Go through these. There's a few of them here, lengthy, but we'll get through them. We have Community Shred Day. On Wednesday, April 25th, 2018, the Rock Island Main Library, in connection with Money Smart Week, will have a Community Shred Day. Citizens can dispose of confidential documents securely on-site with the document disposal truck from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Limit 3 disposable boxes per household. I didn't say what size box, but there are only 3 boxes. Enter the library parking lot from the 20th Street Alley side to drive up and drop off materials for secure shredding. See the library website for full instructions and details, or you can call 309-732-7323. Stroll through springtime. It is finally spring. The annual Stroll Through Springtime will take place at Blackhawk State Historic Site in Rock Island on Saturday, April 28, 2018, from 7 a.m. until 12 noon. All events are free and participants can come for any or all of the events. Birds will be the focus of the groups going in the field at 7 a.m. That's early. At 9 a.m., people will move to the lodge for refreshments and a short program about wild violet jelly. At 10 a.m., participants will break into small groups to observe the identifying wildflowers. No advance registration is needed. For more information, you can call 309-788-9536. Spring Community Garage Sale. Browse over 6,000 square feet of clothes, toys, dishes, furniture, trinkets, and more at the Rock Island Park and Recreation Spring Community Garage Sale on Saturday, April 28, 2018, at Upper Longview Park. Shop the sale from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m., stopping for a bite from the Hy-Vee Grill. For more information, call 309-732-7275. Rain date for the sale is Saturday, May 5th, 2018. For inclement weather, call the rain line at 732-RAIN, or it's 7246, to check event status. Prescription drug drop-off. The Coalition advocating for underage substance elimination. Well, that's a mouthful for me. Is the local sponsor for the DEA's National Prescription Drug Take Back Day on Saturday, April 28, 2018, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Turn your unused or expired medicine for safe disposal at Milan's Municipal Center at 405 First Street in Milan, or at the Rock Island County Justice Center at 1317 3rd Avenue. The drive up or drop and drop off service is free. For information, contact Carlos Hermes, 309-732-2999. And thank you for that.